God, we thank you for tonight and for the opportunity to reflect on all that you've done. Through EGC, through the people in this room, through the churches in Greater Boston. Thank you, God, that that's a sign that you are at work and that you will do even greater things in the future. We ask all of this in your name. Amen.
I know the truth.
What's that?
I'll never lose.
No,
I'll never snooze. Wake up. You're sleeping on me.
Wake up.
I'm paying my dues. On my P's and Q's. I'm lighting a fuse. Blip, blip. Got the kingdom with me.
We
I know it's been a while. You've been on your grind. Some days can't even smile. Too much on your mind. Got no reason to doubt. Believe that it'll turn around. Remember when I say, don't be anxious, just pray.
So I feel like God is uniting the church here in Boston. What God is doing, he's equipping all Christians here just so that we can be ready and actually go out into the city and win souls for him.
I feel like God is moving in the city by uniting each church, and it's a collaboration of everybody participating, just showing God's love.
Yeah, yeah, one way,
forward,
one way,
one way.
I'll
see you
later,
later.
No wait,
no wait.
You could
look.
Never touch,
I'm moving.